Okay, guys, this is a 1 liter Ecoboost Fiesta 2017 model, which I've just found out makes some kind of a strange noise at the motor. So let me start it. So there, it sounds fine, right? Everything sounds normal. You rev it, sounds normal. No, hold on. See now what happens. So take this one. So let me take this off. Push the clutch in. Makes no difference. It just slows down the idle. Okay, switch that. Still makes the same sound. So is this normal, or should this be going back to the dealership? Now you can't hear it.